and it feels great. So take these stands. Put the ladle down the floor, put the foot up through the base. Stephanie's been talking about distraction, and you just gonna get up into that hip and stretch. And just that little turn right there, I'm feeling that in my hip flexor. I'll bring it over into here, up into my psoas, hip flexor. I can get up anywhere I wanna go, and then just step in it. Now I'm more like me getting up into my glute here. So just depending on where I feel that pressure in my hip, where I feel that little strain, I can go after. And again, it's that little move around, remove, turn, the twist. I come in, I can feel a little bit of exercise in it, so I can fire up my hip flexor. And come underneath it, spin around, I can go to my adductor. Anywhere I wanna go, I'm going here with this band. It's extremely effective for decompressing the hip joints.